Hey there, happy to see you here. Hoping you guys are keeping safe. Not to forget subscribing, please. The ring-tailed lemur is a large strepsirrhine primate and the most recognized lemur due to its long, black and white ring tail. It belongs to Lemuridae, one of five lemur families, and is the only member of the lemur genus. Like all lemurs, it is endemic to the island of Madagascar. Known locally in Malagasy as Maky or Hira, it inhabits gallery forests to spiny scrub in the southern regions of the island. It is omnivorous and the most terrestrial of extant lemurs. The animal is diurnal, being active exclusively in daylight hours. The ring-tailed lemur is highly social, living in groups of up to 30 individuals. It is also female-dominant, a trait common among lemurs. To keep warm and reaffirm social bonds, groups will huddle together. The ring-tailed lemur will also sunbathe, sitting upright facing its underside, with its thinner white fur towards the sun. Like other lemurs, this species relies strongly on its sense of smell and marks its territory with scent glands. The males perform a unique scent marking behavior called spur marking, and will participate in stink fights by marking their tail with their scent and wafting it at opponents. As one of the most vocal primates, the ring-tailed lemur uses numerous vocalizations, including group cohesion and alarm calls. Experiments have shown that the ring-tailed lemur, despite the lack of a large brain, can organize sequences, understand basic arithmetic operations, and preferentially select tools based on functional qualities. Despite reproducing readily in captivity and being the most populous lemur in zoos worldwide, numbering more than 2,000 individuals, the ring-tailed lemur is listed as endangered by the IUCN Red List due to habitat destruction and hunting for bushmeat and the exotic pet trade. The ring-tailed lemur is an opportunistic omnivore, primarily eating fruits and leaves, particularly those of the tamarind tree, known natively as keeli. When available, tamarind makes up as much as 50% of the diet, especially during the dry, winter season. The ring-tailed lemur eats from as many as 3 dozen different plant species, and its diet includes flowers, herbs, bark, and sap. It has been observed eating decayed wood, earth, spider webs, insect cocoons, arthropods, and small vertebrates. During the dry season, it becomes increasingly opportunistic. Hoping you liked this video, and will look forward to your next visit pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.